Hey guys, welcome to the video, and in this one we're in Las Vegas riding the monorail system. We're gonna do the entire loop on this, starting off at the Bally's Paris stop. It goes south and hits the MGM Grand where it loops back northbound. The PA announces each stop so you can keep track. Hope you enjoy, and if you do, please like, leave a comment, and share this with anybody else that you think might want to see it.
Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is MGM Grand Station. Our next stop is the closest station to the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino, where you'll find the MGM Grand Garden Arena and the popular nightclub, Hakkasan, Mandalay Bay, featuring White Nightclub and Bay Club, Mandalay Beach, and the shops at Mandalay Place, and Shark Reef Aquarium. Guests can come face to face with some of the Earth's most fascinating creatures. Our next stop is also the closest station to the T-Mobile Arena, home of the Las Vegas Golden Knights, and the park. Also Luxor, Excalibur, Tropicana, New York, Park MGM, and the Four Seasons Resort.
With level platform boarding and elevators at every station, the Las Vegas monorail is completely accessible. Please keep all mobility devices and strollers in a locked position on your trip so that you're only a high roller in the casinos.
This is the last stop southbound. Make sure to take all your belongings with you as you exit the monorail, including shopping bags, giant drinks, Elvis glasses, casino chips, showgirl feathers, and you get points. Oh, and the exit to the left. Thanks. Arriving at MGM Grand Station. This is the last stop southbound. All passengers should exit the monorail at this station. Las Vegas Station. This monorail continues northbound. Next stop, Flamingo Caesar's Palace Station. stop northbound is Flamingo Caesars Palace Station.
Our next stop is also the closest station to Caesars Palace, featuring the Forum Shop and the Coliseum Theater. The Cromwell Hotel, featuring the popular Drake State Club, nightclub, and after hours. And Donnie and Marie Osmond's show at the Flamingo Hotel. Access to the Linq Entertainment District is available from the Flamingo Station, as well as Harrah, the Linq Station. Here you'll find a unique array of shops, restaurants, and bars, plus Brooklyn Bowl and the High Roller, the world's largest observation wheel. Have fun, and remember to tell your friends about the Las Vegas monorail. That is when they finally hail a cab and catch up with you.
Yeah, we're gonna,
Now arriving at Flamingo Caesars Palace Station. Next stop northbound is Harrah, the Linq Station. Our next stop is the closest station to the Linq Entertainment District. We're on Brooklyn Bowl and High Roller, the world's largest observation reel. Our next stop is also the closest station to the Venetian and lots of hotels. We'll find the Grand Canal Shops, gondola rides, and Sands Expo. We're done for Las Vegas, featuring the very popular nightclubs, Excess, Surrender, and Intrigue, as well as Encore Beach Club, the Fashion Show Live, and Love, the Beatles Cirque du Soleil Show at the Mirage Hotel. Now arriving at Harrah, the Linq Station. This monorail continues northbound. Next stop, Las Vegas Convention Center Station. The doors are closing. Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop northbound is Las Vegas Convention Center Station.
Our next stop is the closest station to the Las Vegas Convention Center, one of the largest convention centers in the world, welcoming more than 5 million visitors every year. Hey, monorail riders, you're not going to travel this street trying to get in and out of the convention center? Buy your tickets in advance, and at the end of the day, the monorail is also a great way to get to and from your dinner and after parties. At Ruth's Chris Steakhouse, you'll enjoy the best. Steak, hand-selected and boiled to perfection at 800 degrees. The freshest squeeze, classic size, homemade dessert, and classic handcrafted cocktails that satisfy any craving. Enjoy our legendary hospitality over a stunning view of the world-famous Las Vegas. Ruth's Chris Steakhouse at Harrah's Hotel and Casino. If you see any unattended baggage or suspicious activity, please report it to a monorail official on any of the monorail stations. Yeah. fun things to do. And the best way to see it all is the Las Vegas monorail. You can buy a ticket online anytime at tickets.lvmonorail.com.
Vegas Convention Center Station. Service Hotel and Casino, featuring the Adventure Zone theme park and Turnberry Place. Thanks for riding the Las Vegas monorail. You're now part of the millions of people every year who choose the monorail over street traffic. Together, you're reducing air pollution, saving gas, and having fun going green. Not the only green you'd see here in Vegas was in the casinos. Las Vegas Station.
Our next stop is the closest station to the Stratosphere, where you can break your fear of heights for an amazing view of the city. And the MLS Hotel and Casino. Plus easy access to downtown Las Vegas and the Fremont Street Experience via the public transit bus at street level. This is the last stop northbound.
Station. This is the last stop northbound. Next stop southbound is Westgate Las Vegas Station.
Our next stop is the closest station to Circus Circus Hotel and Casino, featuring the Adventure Dome theme park and Turn to Replace. There's a lot of magic, mystery, and wonder in Las Vegas, and the monorail's no exception. Our cutting-edge automatic control system allows the monorail to run without anyone at the wheel. Now, that's almost as impressive as a high-flying acrobat.
Vegas Station. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Las Vegas Convention Center Station. Closing. Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Las Vegas Convention Center Station. Our next stop is the closest station to the Las Vegas Convention Center, one of the largest convention centers in the world, welcoming more than 5 million visitors every year. Just a few seconds after you leave Westgate Las Vegas, we reach the high point of your monorail ride, literally. Only 6 feet above the convention center on a single rail. The only thing missing is a Circus Soleil acrobatic act, but you can find that in several other stations along our system. Hey, monorail riders, do you know that your unused Las Vegas monorail tickets don't expire until a full year after you buy them? So if you get extra monorail tickets today, you have a great excuse to come visit Las Vegas another time this year. You're probably only in Vegas for a few days, so don't waste your time standing in the traffic or walking down the street. With several convenient stops along the strip, the Las Vegas monorail is the quickest and most cost-effective way to get you where you want to go. Now arriving at Las Vegas Convention Center Station.
You can also access the Linq from the Flamingo station. Our next stop is also the closest station to the Venetian and Palazzo hotels, where you'll find a green canal shop, gondola rides, and a sand expo. Wynn and Encore Las Vegas featuring the very popular nightclubs Excess, Savinder, and Injury, as well as Encore Beach Club, Fashion Show Mall, and Love, the Beatles Cirque du Soleil show at the Mirage Hotel. The Las Vegas Strip has about 4 miles of fun things to do. And the best way to see it all is the Las Vegas monorail. You can buy your tickets online anytime at tickets.lbmonorail.com. Enjoy our legendary Las Vegas Strip, Ruth's Chris Steakhouse, and Harrah's Hotel and Casino.
Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Flamingo Caesar's Palace Station. Our next stop is the closest station, Caesar's Palace, featuring the Forum Shops, the Coliseum Theater, the Cromwell Hotel, featuring the popular Grays, A Club, Nightclub, and After Hours, and Donnie and Marie Osmond's show at the Flamingo Hotel. Access to the Linq Entertainment District is available from the Flamingo Station, as well as Harrah's or Linq Station. Here you'll find a unique array of shops, restaurants, and bars, plus Brooklyn Bowl and the High Roller, the world's largest observation wheel. Now arriving at Flamingo Caesar's Palace Station. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Bally's and Paris Las Vegas Station. The doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Yes.
Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Bally's and Paris Las Vegas Station.
This is strong 24/7.
We hope you're having a great time riding the Las Vegas monorail.
Tweet us your best monorail selfie at LB Monorail. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, and